What's going on, my fellow residents? It's been a Frozen Cavern, and today I'm here to celebrate us reaching 500 subscribers. Now, this actually happened, like, I think about 2 weeks ago. It's just that I haven't made any form of actual update video on it because I've just been busy. But regardless, we have hit 500 subscribers, and I first off just have to say thank you guys, because, oh my goodness, I'm really surprised that we got 500 subscribers. And it was only like 4 months ago, it might be 5 months now at this point, but it was at least 4 months ago where we had 400 subscribers. So in those 4 months, to now have 500 is pretty insane, mainly because when it came to the other milestones, there was a pretty decent amount of time in between them. And now that we've gotten to these two in such a short amount of time compared to the ones before that, it's just really insane. And I feel like 500 is a pretty important one. And in terms of ranking it, like, 100 is pretty high up when it comes to a milestone. Like, that's the first 100 you ever get, and it feels amazing to get that first 100. As difficult as it is to get that first 100, it feels really good. I think after that, or before it, like, depending on who you are, like, 1000 would be somewhere for you, but like 500 is pretty crucial because that's halfway to 1000, so, you know, it would make a little bit of sense. But having that 500 now is, like, that's actually pretty insane. And the reason, well, one of the major reasons why I feel like it's so insane is because I'm a Let's Player in 2018, like a growing one, not one that already has an established fan base from a few years ago or something like that. It's that I'm growing a fan base based off of, like, now and the work that I'm putting in with my Let's Plays as well as other stuff. And I'll just say this now, being a Let's Player in 2018 is not the easiest thing in the world. It is very difficult, especially to grow somewhere, because you have to compete with a lot of people that already have their own established stuff, and not a lot of people watch, like, the traditional quote-unquote type of Let's Plays anymore. A lot of people are more into, like, 10 or 15 minute videos at max. And I mean, that's perfectly fine. And will it ever go back to being Let's Plays are popular? Who knows? The internet works in very strange ways. But regardless, I have to say thank you guys, because you guys are the ones that are allowing me to even being able to do this kind of stuff and to continue with Let's Plays. And I've had plenty of times before in the past where I'm like, should I just stop doing Let's Plays because they're not really doing all that well? I even made like a poll on Twitter, and the majority did say yes, continue them. So again, thank you guys for still caring about those enough for me to actually continue doing them, because I enjoy doing them. Like, they're one of my favorite things to do on the channel, which is why I do them so often. But again, thank you guys so much for just allowing me to be able to do that in 2018. Now, in terms of a milestone that I feel like we could reach this year, by the end of the year, I can see us having between 700 to 800 subs. I can honestly see that happening. Like, before, whenever it came to milestones, I didn't exactly feel like it was completely possible to get them. Like, I remember for 400, like, I said, like, let's see if we can get 500 within, like, the next month or something like that. And, like, if it doesn't happen, then it doesn't happen. If it does, then it does. But now we do have 500, so, you know. But now I genuinely feel like we could reach that, well, the 700 to 800 within the end of the year, because we have about 4 months left. I feel like we could at least get another 100, another 200 possibly, depending on how things go. But that just depends on the work ethic that I have to put in, especially with the fact that I'm going to be going to college very soon. I'm actually going to college, like, in August, so it's at, like, the very end of August, and then I have to start up on college and all that, and it's going to be very interesting having to balance out the brand new college life as well as trying to do YouTube, especially at, you know, the campus, because I have to live on campus. But regardless, it's going to be a wild ride, but I'm going to try my best to do YouTube. But of course, my school life, my personal life, all that comes first. I have to make sure that's in order. I have to make sure that's in order so that I can actually do the YouTube stuff. But again, thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers, because now we're halfway to 1,000 subscribers. And that's, again, like I said before, it is a pretty major milestone for any starting YouTuber to get 1,000 subscribers. Like, that's a really insane number to get. Also, in the description below, I have a Twitter and a Discord, so make sure that you guys go to the description and look at those. That way you are able to keep up on any form of information about videos, like updates, etc., etc. But until the next video, take care.